One of the funny things I remember at Qantas, you talk about funny stories. In Singapore, Qantas always used to stay at the Seaview Hotel. Nice hotel down on the seafront. And across the road there was a little park. It had coconut palms and a little downhill golf course, which we used to use quite often. And then the golf course, there was a Chinese store, and thatch roof and everything, just a little typical Chinese store in the middle of the golf course. And had all seats around it underneath the coconut palms. And Mui Hing operated the store, I remember his name. And we used to go there and have a beer, because the beer at the Seaview Hotel was a big Qantas cheapskates. We used to go across and drink his beer, half the price of the Seaview Hotel. But it wasn't hot, so we bought him a refrigerator. The Qantas Cruise Club did, and bought him a refrigerator, so we could go across and have cold beer. We'd go across there and from the Seaview, sit round under coconut palms and have a cold beer. It was bloody beautiful. We went over there one day and knocked on the door. It was all shut up, the shop. Knocked on the door and, you know, the Chinaman came to the door. "What's the beer, Mui?" No, "Go away, no, go away," so he said. "Come on, we bought you the bloody fridge, we got our beer," we insisted in the end. He says, "All right, come inside. So he made us go in the room into the dark, and it was all dark inside. He sat it down at this long table, and he served us the beer anyway. It was only when our eyes got across in the dark, we realised it wasn't a table, we were sitting around having a beer. It was a bloody coffin. Mimi's old grandma had died, and she was in the coffin, and we'd insisted on our beer, you see, so that's why he wouldn't let us drink outside. So we were sitting around drinking beer around his old grandma in the coffin. Oh dear, good old days.